Hi, I'm Steve Votaw, president of the Furniture Bank of Central Ohio. Every year, we help over 4,000 families who are struggling with poverty. Our mission is to help alleviate the impact of poverty by helping families who are homeless, who have substance abuse issues, who are struggling with the loss of a job or a domestic violence situation. We try to help them furnish their apartment or their house with gently used furniture so that they get a great start over. We take furniture donations from all over the community. About 2/3 of our donations come from residents of Central Ohio, and then about 20% come from the corporate community, and then we build about 13% of that furniture ourselves. What's so important to us is to really help these families who are struggling. You know, if we can help a kid who's sleeping on the floor sleep actually on a mattress, they will do better in school. The beauty of our service is that we give each family close to a value of $1,400 in gently used furniture or new furniture, and then we deliver it to their house or their apartment the very same day.
So my name is Colin Veach, and I'm the volunteer manager here at the Furniture Bank of Central Ohio. And what I always start off in telling everybody about our volunteer opportunities is the uniqueness in our wood shop that we have here. One of many people's favorite volunteer opportunities is building furniture and assembling furniture that we give to families. We build 6 different pieces of furniture. We build kitchen tables, coffee tables, end tables, kitchen chairs, 4-drawer dressers, and extra long twin bed frames. We go through maybe about 40 sheets of 4x8 particle board that we cut down, and is all cut down by volunteers that come here every single week, cut it down to the different sizes that are needed for those different pieces of furniture, and again is assembled by different organizations that are here in Columbus. We also are looking for volunteers to help serve our families. We serve anywhere between 15 to 20 families each day. Each of those families gets 15 minutes to select their furniture, and they need a help of a volunteer or someone to help them select that furniture. We also have opportunities for other things such as office help, whether it's doing data entry, doing thank you calls, and just showing our furniture donors some appreciation for the help that they give us. We also need help with leading volunteer groups. Sometimes a staff member isn't always available, so we try and have volunteers that help us lead those volunteer groups in assembling that furniture. It's a great way to meet new people and get acclimated in the community. We also have 2 different fundraising events that we do each year. We actually have our first year of our bed race, and we are looking for volunteers to help with registration and several different activities throughout that event. Again, a great way to meet lots of different people and get involved in the community. We also have a Big Hearts fundraiser that we do each year, and again, need help with several different tasks in preparation and helping with that event.
Hi, I'm Barbara Powell, and I volunteer. I'm called a personal shopper, and when our clients come in, I guide them through the showroom based on their needs. Just about everybody takes a sofa, of course, beds, stuffed furniture, kitchen tables. We're very lucky to have the volunteers build the kitchen tables. And then there's linens that they can go through, linens and pots and pans. It gives me the opportunity to intermingle with people serving other people. The people that work here in this warehouse are so respectful for everybody that comes in, and it just kind of makes you feel good about everything that everybody's doing. Everybody that comes in leaves here happy.
It is really the generosity of close to 8,000 furniture donors a year and 2,000 volunteers who come into our wood shop and help us make tables and dressers. Those things are invaluable to us. We are a collaborative effort that really helps all this become possible in our community. And it is really that partnership that is making a difference for so many families in our community.
If you are interested in volunteering, please contact myself. My phone number is 614-272-9544, extension 21. And you can also check us out online at furniturebankcoh.org, or my email is volunteer@furniturebankcoh.org as well.